When I saw your name on the shuttle manifest, I reread your file. I will use you or anything else I can to achieve my mission.
And what mission is that?
Send everyone home. Safe and happy. I know who you are, Michael Burnham. I know exactly who you are. I know you love being right. I did choose you, but not for the reasons you think.
Ah! Turn down!
Admiral.
Why don't you get your damn eyes fixed?
Oh, you know, Katrina, I don't trust doctors.
The tragic tale of the USS Buran. Only one crewman managed to escape. Gabriel Lorca.
I don't think you've been the same since Buran. I still think about the bottle we killed that night. We went to see the Perseids meteor shower. You don't remember?
No, I was just thinking how long ago it seems.
You sleep with the phaser in your bed, and you say nothing's wrong.
Cat.
All these months, I have ignored the signs, but I can't anymore. The truth is, you are not the man I used to know. I have watched you change these last months. It's upsetting. I hate that I can't tell if this is really you.
Helmsman, plot a course.
Captain, the Gormagander is on the endangered species list. Protocol requires us to transfer it to a xenologic facility.
Then have at it.
You've been accumulating this data from my jumps the whole time?
Mm-hmm.
They could indicate alternative parallel universes connected to the mycelial network. And with more jumps, we could find a pattern, perhaps even the coordinates to reach them.
And you and Stamets believe the spore drive could jump between them.
It was a theory I was working on.
The exact coordinates of some of the more esoteric destinations eluded us. Apparently, the 133 jumps we made filled in the gaps.
Extraordinarily fortunate coincidence.
It's believed you escaped.
Different universe. Somehow the same people had a way to find each other.
The strongest argument I've ever seen for the existence of destiny.
Even the light is different. You're saying Lorca and I?
He groomed you. He chose you.
I did choose you, but not for the reasons you think.
He told you that destiny brought you together.
Different universe, yet somehow the same people had a way to find each other. The strongest argument I've ever seen for the existence of destiny.
You're sensitive to light. It's the singular biological difference between our two races.
None of this was an accident. My so-called captain's not from my universe. He's from yours.